And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get euros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready? It won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time. Somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch.
They're just standing there. What are they waiting for?
Look, I can't thank you both enough. For everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider Team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy! You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? You and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Just hang on!
meteorites connected to the rest of the hive. Just a normal rock. That can also end the world. Get out of here.
Yeah.
sure your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry? Harry? Single day after school! even slept over after your mom got sick!
We couldn't see her like that.
Symbiote's dropping in. It's not working! Stay calm. Take him out one at a time.
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice! Whoa, Symbiote's dropping in. More anti-venom! This anti-venom's gonna sting, Harry!
Save me! Just like I'll save you! Yeah.
getting close.
Gonna heal the world with you! Not like this!
The meteorite. You took it from us!
let you win!
You're not getting this rock, man!
Our future doesn't belong to you!
Trust me! Don't want your future!
Need to get up to him.
Don't know us! He'll understand. This is his dream, too.
Sorry, Terry. Heard enough about this nightmare.
Away from us!
Took him away! What the hell are you talking about? You're not doing this for Pete! You're doing this for yourself!
You're holding Pete.
What's happening?
Just hang on, buddy!
Please, no. leave him!
Either way, Pete.
We still have time.
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Give me some room. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done? What have you done to him?
I'm so sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive. Get the G-Serum ready. ASAP.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal. Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Ooh, are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter.
Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet.
You ready?
Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about some. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Hey, bro. See you.
What do you want?
The Spider-Men. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
Good. We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
Hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Some guy in Harlem, probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah.
Hi. Miles, Haley, this is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
What's up, New York? There's more Mysteriums out there. Should check them out.
So I just beat the game, and now it turned me into a square.
What the fuck?
Welcome back, Dana Club. We did it. We survived the impossible. Drove back a friggin' alien invasion. And we did it together.
We'll just say that this is not indicative
Spider-Man
of
Spider-Man led the way, and every
Spider-Man
day New Yorkers rose to the challenge. Today, I am so pleased to talk with one of those heroes. Author, journalist, and avid motorcyclist. Please welcome Mary Jane Watson. Thanks, Danica.
What the?
Please call me MJ.
All right.
Well, MJ it is.
Thanks for watching.
So, I
catch
ate
you in the review video
about Zucaria in a single sitting. Thank you.